Micra. I don't go back somewhere like this place. So yeah. Grab this boot bag. What's in this boot bag? That does be. Today I want to see this shoe. I want to see this shoe. Maybe this shoe is the one that was making my video, my previous video, even when I'm filming on GoPro. The one that make the film a bit shaky. So today's like a test day for the shoe. I want to get another shoe. Trying to set my something now, increase the ISO a bit, but it's better leave it like, let me leave it at 800 as of now. So still getting used to this camera now. Don't know which one is the autofocus, one autofocus point. This one is spot autofocus, expand autofocus area around. So I think I'll use this one around. Around at focus. Let me take this before I use. Like looking at this light here, that is. It's the trainer here going to rest. Look, the trainer is there somewhere else. I see a swimmer here. Here. My mirror isn't coming to this place. Let me. I'm drawing it already before I find out. It's a good one, this place. Huh. What do you build here? never come here before and read this thing like this before. High field park. Medieval village called Kington. No swimming, no diving, it's in ice. Wildlife. Wildlife, yeah. I think I need to change this to landscape or something. Aperture, manual, bulb, flexible, program. Nice. I like that. Come on, I haven't been here. This is my first time. My first time being here. After 2 years, I always walk through the other places, but I never come through this place. Thought it was closed or something. Special features. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah. I hope my camera don't scare them away. Maybe I just there. The right place where I was.
Вот мы едем домой.
This is a boat. This is a boat that grow plants in them. Hello. I think you talk, you say? You say what's in the hello? Well, we're in the wildlife of Nottingham Trent University. Hello, what does this place lead to, this road?
The path goes to the other end of Highfield Park.
Highfield?
This park that we're in.
Yeah.
Goes to the other end, it goes round the other end of the lake.
Okay, it turns like this, go to the other side, right?
Yeah, so you can join the path that goes along the other side.
Okay.
Or there's a way out at the end onto this road.
Ah, okay, so either go here or go here. Okay, let me go here. Yeah, thank you. See the bed. I've never been there before, so I walk way today. come, I've never been here before. Wow. So cute doing this, huh? Wish that bed don't run away. Go to the middle there. I don't want to put anything in there. Hello.
Hello.
How come? This Japanese, those Japanese something. Never come here before, my first time, eh? Let's take this much more closer. It's a little somewhere, eh? That is little. Let's put it like this. We'll put the church in the middle. Church is in the middle. Middle of this one. Ah. 50 millimeter. I can't take everything without cutting some parts out. It's really meant for... Thank you. I'm gonna blow that thing out. I'm to take it. Yeah. Yeah. I said I know it's in a Japanese something. Japanese, all kinds of people for this place. have to pay this. I go for them in their mouth. There's something in their mouth, man.
Lakeside Pavilion,
Nottingham Conquest Club. Model yacht. Boating. Social history of Highfields Park. So this is Highfields Park. This is the bad kid. The laba laba. In that place for football. I like that water, those water, like water shrine that the bird live in the middle of the water there. This is dark, huh? Yeah. Oh, the heck? Okay, automatically. Okay, I remember. So this one automatically changed, but it's too bright now. Nah? I don't really like it. Thank you. Yeah, but the field is bigger. You can go to any direction, but I can choose only one direction to go to. I can go there, go there. Let's go under this tree. Just looking at me like, say, where from the wood farm for that place? Oh, when have you been this kind of place before? I mean, it's been a while, like in the trenches. Do I have a pics of this? This is cool. This is Highfields Park inside NTU. It's like a gate to climb the mountain or the hill. Where I lead to somewhere that I don't know. What is that place? Climb up there small, see what's over there. Oh, these are Highfields Parks, guys. The photography in this vlog, in this video, is just the highlight of what caught my eyes, you know. Camera, yeah. This is the school arena. If you don't have business in the school, you can't go in there.